As at this morning, three dead bodies were recovered. As you can see, the operation is still on because from a reliable source that there is a welder that is still trapped. So the effort now is just to see if we can recover that welder. We are able to rescue 4 people alive, 5 people dead. The whole 3 people recovered to their dead. We followed through the Plateau Hospital before reaching this place. The person is responding. For the Bingham, later we'll check how they are appearing.